Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. A 51-year-old man was struck and killed in a hit-and-run crash. The Essex County Sheriff's Office says Tim Hughes of Bloomfield was hit while walking his dog at the Eagle Rock Reservation. The incident remains under investigation. Stafford Township Police have announced a crackdown on ATVs. Residents in Warren Grove say they are fed up with reckless riders. Now, violators could face stiff fines and jail time.